Hi, I'm Graham. I have had 10 surgeries to repair my cleft lip and palate, and I have completed 9 years of speech therapy. A few years ago, I graduated from speech. Do you know that well over 3,000 students currently receive speech, language, hearing, and sign language interpreting services in Fayette County Public Schools? During this time of an ever-changing world, we the students want to thank all the speech, language therapists, audiologists, teachers of the deaf and hard of hearing, sign language interpreters, special education teachers, general education teachers, and most importantly, the parents, for helping us all reach our highest level of learning and communication, so we can.
I can listen, I can talk.
So I can say what? In wool.
Help.
So I can ask for help.
So I can be better friend and work well with others.
So I can share ideas.
So I can engage in complex conversations.
I love you.
Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate.
Proclamation celebrating May 2020 as Better Speech and Hearing Month. Whereas speech and language disorders are among the most common conditions in school-aged children, and more than 3,000 Fayette County Public School students are currently receiving speech, language, and hearing services designed to improve their ability to learn, communicate, and lead independent, productive, and fulfilling lives. And whereas untreated communication disorders can lead to problems with reading, writing, learning, overall academic achievement, and social skills. And whereas speech-language pathologists, teachers for the deaf and hard of hearing, interpreters and audiologists work in our schools, providing direct services to students and partnering with teachers and families. And whereas speech-language pathologists and audiologists conduct hearing screenings and also work with individuals with hearing impairments to develop appropriate communicative skills. And whereas, with the assistance of caring speech, language, and hearing professionals, students work on their conversational speech, sound errors, stuttering, or other fluency challenges, improve their receptive and expressive language skills, and find alternate means of communicating. Now therefore, be it proclaimed that the members of the Fayette County Board of Education hereby join the rest of the nation in celebrating May 2020 as Better Speech and Hearing Month. Be it further proclaimed that the members of the school board express their deep appreciation to the speech language pathologists, audiologists, interpreters, teachers for the deaf and hard of hearing, and communication disorder resource specialists for all they do to support our schools and students as integral members of Team FCPS. Be it further proclaimed that this proclamation be spread on the official minutes of the Board of Education.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.